This is a really gorgeous site with a lot of maple. They bought this because they want to enjoy it, let their kids play out here. They've got a lot of dead and dying balsam fir and spruce. Really big fire hazard, doesn't look great. Makes it hard to go out here and enjoy the property and do any recreation. Number one goal for almost all of these projects is the fire hazard. It's pretty obvious you walk out there and see these gray trees with lots of fine fuels. If they were to go up, not only do we not want fire out here, period, but that's a pretty hot fire that's gonna get up into the crown and damage other trees. Most of the balsam was under 8 inches, so that makes it a really good site for mulching. If they're bigger than that, I usually try and steer away from recommending mulching because you're gonna end up with just too much debris on the ground. In that case, I wanna get somebody either in with a traditional logging setup to take the debris off site or pile it and burn it or do something to remove some of it because you're just gonna end up with too much stuff.